Hi everyone, I'm at Little Rock Pond today. I'm hiked in two bags up to the shelter, so I'm all right to get on the trail now. I'm getting used to this weight. Not bad, I'm feeling pretty good about it today. Nice day for it. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good with the weight and everything. I'm already gone a half mile in about 13 minutes, so an average about 22 minute miles. Yeah, there's a stream. I haven't hit no mud on this trail yet. I'm surprised how dry it actually is with all the rain we have. So the trail maintenance must be good on this, with all the water running off from it and stuff. We're about a little more than a half mile in, and it's 2 miles to the pond. Yeah, I'm about half mile to the shelter in the pond. I decided to take a short break here on the rock. Yeah, I'm really sweating now, and I'm starting to feel the weight a little bit. Yeah, there's a trail that way. Whoops, that's me. A little brook. So this bridge is over. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'll be looking forward to the way back. This is one of my favorite hikes up here. I used to start at 4:10 and go all the way to White Rocks. I used to do that a few times a year. I got a late start because the mulch wasn't in until at least 10, so I came at noon just to make sure it was here. So some weekend this fall I'd like to start back at 4:10, go to Little Rock Pond and up over White Rocks all the way to the picnic area. I think that's about 7 miles. I can't remember exactly. I used to do that hike at least a few times a year. Haven't done it for a couple of years, so I'd like to get back into it. Trail's a little rocky here. Yeah, we got a little bit more mud here too, but not bad. Oh yeah, I forgot I was crossing the stream back there, and with the weight and stuff, I couldn't keep my balance on the rock, so I just went right through the water and found I was up above my ankle. Yeah, I just dropped the mulch up here off the shelter, so I'm taking a little break up here, then I'm gonna go down and see the pond and go down the Green Mountain Connector Trail on the way back to the parking lot. I guess you can't see the pond at this view no more, but yeah, the section I was coming up was pretty rugged. A lot more rugged than I thought it was. 10 years ago, I don't remember being that bad, but most of the time I came from the other direction, so I think you got more uphill this way. The sign back there is a pond view. But I don't see no pond. I think the trees got too tall. But it's still pretty anyways. Yeah, it's still beautiful anyways. Plus I saw the pond earlier down close to it, so I still saw the pond. That's why I like doing this loop. Maybe it's farther out than I thought to actually see the pond. Yeah, you can just barely see the pond. Yeah, there it is. Just a little bit. Yeah, I remember you used to get a really nice view of the pond from right here. So I guess off we go. And I think we got about a mile and a half left of the call. So, I feel like I'm doing really good today. I feel like I'm in the top notch shape, or I'm getting that way. A few more hikes, and I keep up the run, and I'll be in top gear again, like I was like back in 2006. Yeah, this is just about the end of my hike. I should be just about back to the parking lot, and yeah, I had a good adventure today. It was nice. So I think it was about 5 miles I did total. So yeah, I'm still feeling pretty good. I feel like I just got warmed up, ready to go another 10. But I guess I'm just gonna take it easy today. Actually, I forgot how much I like this area, because this is one of my favorite areas, Littlerock Pond. Yeah, the pond is like one of my favorite ponds I've been to. I got some like really nice pictures and stuff, met a lot of nice people. I could see myself being a caretaker, talking to all the hikers and meeting people all summer. I might do that some year. Or next year I might like take a week vacation and do a volunteer for a week with the Green Mountain Club and work along with a long trail patrol. Think about maybe doing that way I can learn more about trail maintenance and everything. Anyways, I'm just about done for the day, so thank you for joining me on this hike, and go out on your own hike or adventure. Doesn't matter how far it is, just get out there and just increase it every week. Thank you for joining me today, and we'll see you on the next one.